Okay. Het volgende liedje gaat over een huurling in Congo. En die wordt dermate goed dat hem dus uit de weg geruimd moet worden. En dit is het liedje. Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire and fighting to be done. Deals made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he head out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7 they fought the Congo War, with the fingers on the trigger, knee deep in gore. For days and nights they battled, banded to their knees, killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson gunner, Roland the Thompson gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead, and that son of a bitch, Van Owen, he blew off Roland's head. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, see his headless body walking through the night in the muzzle flares of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flares of Roland's Thompson. Roland through the continent for the man who done him in, and he found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun, he didn't say a word, and he blew off an Owen's body from here to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, Roland the headless Thompson gunner, gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later and he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Turkey, he hurts to the burst of Roland Thompson gun.